How are you guys doing? This is Gonzalo Perez, creator of Trim Fitness Formula and Nutrition Expert. I'm here to bring you a set of exercises that you can do on the go, on the weekend, or whenever you are in need of just getting activity in. So I'm here with Danae today, and we're gonna show you three exercises that you can do. Very simple. It's gonna get your heart rate up, it's gonna work your core, it's gonna work your upper body, it's gonna work your lower body, it's gonna work your entire body from head to toe, which is what we wanna do. Very effective. First thing we're gonna do is we're gonna get on the floor, and we're gonna work some with a push-up. You're gonna do 10 push-ups. I want those arms right underneath the shoulder, heels tight, knees tight. Danae's gonna go down for 10, all the way down, close to the floor. That's one, that's two, that's three, that's four, five, six, there you go. Nice and strong. Nine, last one, 10. She's gonna get immediately on her back, and we're gonna work the core, doing toe touches, all the way up, all the way down. 10 times, that's two, that's three, that's four, that's five, that's six, that's seven, that's eight, two more, and time. She's gonna stand up. The main exercise in this circuit is a sprint. You're gonna go ahead and sprint. You can use a band, or you can use your own body weight. You can tie this up to the doorknob pole, and you're gonna start sprinting right away in place. Knees high, elbows nice and tight, all the way up, all the way down. We're gonna do it for 30 seconds. As soon as we're done with the 30 seconds, we're gonna come back and start from the top with the push-ups and the toe touches. But this is the main one. You wanna keep those knees as high as you can. You got 10 seconds left. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, time. We come out of the band, come down again to the floor. We're gonna start with the push-ups again. All the way down. One, number two, number three, number four, number five, all the way down, six. She's trying to get that core temperature up. She's engaging every single part of her body, and she's working on that upper body strength. Then, we're gonna go to the toes. Very good. As you can see, you do not need any equipment other than your body. And really good for the core, really good for the heart rate. We're gonna get some calories burned, a high amount of calories burned. Here we go, we'll go back again on this sprint for 30 seconds, nice and easy, and go. There you go. The key on this one is always to keep those hands going. You wanna get those hands going. It's like you're running in place, okay? Running on the street, you wanna keep proper form. Okay, there you go. You got 10 seconds left. 9, 8, 7. She's strong, she's pulling me on this one. 4, 3, 2, time. And there you go, there you have it. Go ahead and repeat the same thing 9 times. Go ahead and repeat that 9 times. See how you feel. If you do that after 9 times, your heart is gonna be through the roof. Take a little break, about 2 minutes. 2 to 3 minutes, and then do it again. You can go for it again. See how many rounds you can get in. In the beginning, you may get one round, and that's okay, but you did a lot. You already did 90 push-ups. You'll be doing 90 repetitions for the core, and you will have sprinted 9 times. And that's awesome. You already got your whole body working. How do you feel right now?
Great.
Yeah, the heart rate's through the roof, sweat started pouring already, and there you have it. Three simple exercises that you can combine for maximum results. You don't have to be at the gym. You don't have to be outside buying crazy equipment. All right, this is Gonzalo. We'll see you next time.